What's up, girl?
Sip to the camera.
Hey, where you going?
Can't catch me.
Oh, shit.
And that's my dog. So look how fucking big she is, guys. She's fucking huge.
Hey, sit. Speak. Good girl. Give me a high five. Good girl.
So sad. I actually have to like leave her because I can't. No dogs allowed in the house.
Salimos a recoger el chinito. Vamos ahora.
First stop, Jess.
We're here, and this guy's not ready. Yep. Just waiting for Jess. Let's go get this motherfucker.
Jess? You ready to go? You ready, bro?
Yeah.
Because clearly you're not. Clearly you're not ready.
Into my house?
Clearly you're not ready.
Dude, I gave you all morning to be ready.
Did
all
you?
Day. It is 12:30.
For those of you that don't know, Jess.
Oh my god.
El chinito mío.
Filipino, not Chinese.
La misma cosa, coño.
Bueno, señor, ya puede ver que esta vaina está full.
It's also like hailing, or like, not hailing, it's like a light wheat. I don't know what the fuck you call it. Jess, let's go!
Hey guys, he had more stuff, so we're super packed.
Y voy a seguir trayendo cosas, coño.
So I have some time, if you guys don't know, Secret Santa, we've been doing for about 8 years, actually. I hopped on about 3 years ago. Coolest thing ever, man. We get together every year, do this, and it's about like 10 of us. And it's dope because we actually got like our girlfriends involved now, and like they've kind of become a tight circle too. And that's awesome. But that's a little background on our Secret Santa.
How much shit you got, nigga?
Now we can go pick up Gabriella.
Just go to Lava.
Now we have Gabby. Hi, Gabby.
Hey.
Now we can finally go to the house.
Not too far now. Say something, Jess.
Huh? What?
Say something.
What do you guys call a non sandwich?
Ben.
A sandwich with no crust on it.
You said on.
Yeah, there's no crust on it. Look, this is the house, guys. Yeah, we made it. Wow, look at that.
Yeah, he in the neck of the woods, guys.
Hello.
Hey, Brian.
Hey, Ben.
Do I have your consent to be on this video?
Sure.
Cool. Do you have yours?
Yeah, mom.
No.
Hey, my nigga looking like a Mexican ghostbuster. Vamos a encontrar. ¿And dónde está el brujería?
No, I feel so stupid now. I felt stupid before, but now I feel
Sir, do I have your consent?
Yeah.
Wait, what?
Why
are
you wearing it? You are an extra. I can't do this. I feel so.
Come on, buy me a drink.
You're gonna buy me a drink? Okay. Welcome to our mid-century Catskills home. This is the lovely first bathroom. Very beautiful. Save all of
back
the
sir, please.
Wonderful room sponsored by UA.
Can we go into?
Yes,
oh,
you
UA.
Can. Please don't touch
wow.
anything.
Wow.
I'm not doing this fucking tour.
No, no, no.
Guys, shut up.
Let us be.
Turn on the light, my guy.
I'm calling my guy.
Here we have a wonderful bookshelf. We have a 1946 leather suitcase, David, do not touch. We have gold accents towards. I said, don't touch anything, and please follow me into the next room. This is our wonderful alpaca room. This is alpaca fur from Peru. I said, don't touch anything at Target. As well as, you can get this beautiful frame and these.
Saw that same style shirt at the children's place.
This is your room? Wait, what room is this?
This is the master room. We
that's it. Look what happened.
Do it again, you won't. What if we just
Alright guys, so we're stuck because we're trying to get pizza and Domino's doesn't deliver and it's half an hour away.
Okay, so now we're going to the basement.
Yeah.
Guys, this is bathroom number two.
And here's our
Good morning, guys. Last night was probably kind of a shit show, and I fell asleep early. And I didn't grab my camera because I wanted to enjoy the night. And I'm a bitch. You look crazy. We're in upstate, and they slept with the door open. You tell me who the serial killer is. We don't really have much planned for the day. There were some ice caves. Maybe we'll just go into like towns nearby, and there's a lot of alcohol.
Let's go. Wake up, Gabby.
Hey, I'm not Gabby, bro. Calm down.
This Manny Fresh, that Manny Fresh, yeah, she does have more subscribers than me.
Okay, so update mode, Ahsoka's. We're getting ready because we're gonna go to the ice caves.
Excuse me, can I go? Taking shots, guys.
Cheers.
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 Another one?
Gabby's trying to fuck me up. Oh, Gabby almost fought a chick for me in a club once. That's love, that's powerful.
I like your boots, Gabby.
Thank you, they're my mom's.
So we made it to Sam's Point, guys. Gabby, excited?
Yes.
We actually been here before.
We've done this hike before.
So the ice trail is closed.
Yeah, hold on, bro.
We can do another trail, a short trail, or we can head back.
I'm down for a short trail.
Yeah. Hey guys, it's my new video. Hey guys. What are you doing in the bag? And then there's Gabby.
Oh. Hi, mom.
If you're watching this, natural.
So most importantly, guys, we're starting our hike now.
This is when Ben and I first started dating. Went on a hike.
You see those trees over there?
That's where we made out.
Mom, if you're watching this, nothing happened. I'm just saying that for the views.
Hi, I'm Nito. Did you know that this guy right here has an awesome YouTube channel, and if you're not subscribed, then you're losing out.
Taking the camera, bro. You got all these couples taking pictures and everything, and I'm here solid on. So if any girls are watching this vid and want to try to slide in, at Manny12.94, you already know. But here, and then you got all the couples out here. See a struggle.
Look at these girls. A long time ago, you were all Xboxes. Xbox 360s. That's
I'll
what you
all
were.
I'll have you know that 100 was a
PS3. When are we going to see this vid? In 2019, yeah. Bro?
Wow. Yo, it takes time. I wish all I had to do was review a sneaker, bro.
Alright, guys, so this is Birchwood, and because it's a little wet, it leaves little hollow entries for air to seep through. So when you throw it off a cliff, it makes a really cool noise.
Shh. Oh! Scenic overlook number 2, right, Angie?
Yeah.
Oh, look, you won't jump that.
You won't jump it, Jess. Yo, Jess is gonna jump it.
Nah, Jet, nah.
Kevin and Elvis on there.
Alright, guys, we're running down the mountain. Ice caves were too far for us to make it in 30 minutes there and back. We'd have to go there and back. Park closes at 5, which is in 30 minutes. And then they close the gates and we can't get out. So we made it back home after the long hike.
In the kitchen, we got McKicks. What you got going on, McKicks?
Yeah, we got a couple steakies. We got some ribeyes, London broil, sirloin, merlons and dons. We got it all.
So what's this marination here? What do you got?
The marination. So we have a nice, delicious, hearty bourbon, Cajun, no MSG.
And some type of concoction.
As they say, it's over there, hot chocolate.
Guys, look at this family dinner! Look at this family dinner!
So much happiness.
Look at Manny! It is him!
So we're getting all set up for Secret Santa, guys. Finally do the gift exchanges.
So now, I'm in the Christmas attire, guys. Look, we're matching. Look, guys.
So, I didn't buy a gift until like 2 hours ago. I had so much fucking time and I didn't get a gift. And you're gonna find out. Literally everyone's waiting and I'm on the gift exchange right now, and I'm just wrapping it right now.
So I'm currently on the stairs, guys, waiting for Gabby to go upstairs, because I want to introduce everybody to our thing together, because we match, but she's taking a while. Don't worry, guys, I'll wait for her. Alright, yo, so this picture was taken like literally 2 hours ago, and he's got it in frame.
This was 2 years ago, Secret Santa.
Damn, yo. We got some big gifts here.
Gee, I wonder what that is.
Thank you.
now we have another gift for the other girlfriend.
I'm on my way, bro.
Andy. Aww. Welcome to the club. Yeah!
This is your tape.
My gift is for someone who I think I get a lot of inspiration from. Even before like any of us were making moves and doing some crazy shit, they were doing what they like. This person is made by protein. So my gift to you is this.
Oh shit.
So what I did is I designed you a brand for Bi, and this is the P. For protein.
Yo,
so now you have a brand for your Instagram and your Snapchat, and everything
start it back up again.
Can be made by protein. But wait, there's more!
Oh, my God.
What the hell?
I'm gonna wear that brand.
Yo, that's actually really fucking cool.
Oh my God!
Damn.
Oh my God. This is a picture that he took. This is his photography. You wanted to do photography, now you have your own photo. Canvas. For your new place!
Thanks, man.
Oh man, I do want to cry real quick.
Alright. I got my guy something that he needed, that he really needed. And he kind of wanted to.
More glue.
It's a motherfucking jacket.
Alright guys, let me preface because most people know. I had many issues trying to get my pal here a gift.
I didn't buy gifts until like 2 hours ago.
Alright, obviously. Was it the gift I want to give them? I couldn't think of anything. It was hard. What I got them was something that they wanted, but nobody else supported them. But you know what, if they like it, they should rock it.
Ooh,
my first
bars.
Is fun.
Guys, we're back after the gift exchange. Is everybody enjoying their night tonight?
Woo! Yo, I'm drunk.
We had a surprise by Nino Lugo.
I don't know if you guys see those tripods and what those things are, but those are sensors. Another sensor right there. Why? Because this man brought his ultimate PC. Nino, can you tell us the specs of your computer?
We have, well, right now just one 1080 Ti, but normally two 1080 Ti's. We have 7700K at 5 gigahertz. We have 32 gigs of DDR4 RAM, two 500 gigabyte SSDs in RAID 0, 1 tera, 200 tera, and then a whole bunch of radiators and shit in there.
Good morning, guys. We're actually cleaning up to go home now.
This man loves food, but he hasn't picked a spot yet.
Yo, so Jess, what'd you pick for brunch?
Why?
Because you were supposed to pick a spot, boy.
Crazy, bro. I don't want to do nothing, bro.
Yeah, I hear Young Money shit. No, that's fine. I'm not a gangster, guys. We're pretty much done cleaning up. So plot twist, guys. We're going back to the hot tub.
What's up, guys?
What's up, guys? Y'all, so this concludes Secret Santa 2018. As for 2019, man holding the camera himself, Manuel.
And if he doesn't, then unsubscribe from Manny Fresh.
Unsubscribe, okay? From that motherfucker.
What's your dilemma?
No one wants to help me. Oh, Elvis.
Yeah.
Can you finish this bottle?
No.
Here's a drop.
Try who?
You.
All right, so as I was kind of saying before, guys, this concludes our Secret Santa 18. We have to go now. But yeah, guys, hope you guys enjoyed this vid. You know what to do. Subscribe, drop a like.
Oh, you're not going to eat?
Wow, fake. He's not coming.
You guys know what to do. Drop a like, share, and subscribe. Peace.